We're here with William Bledsoe of Sweet William Photography. He's a commercial photographer here in Albuquerque.
And I've seen work in quite a few places, and I've taken photographs of several of his projects, and the texture of Fresco Harmony just photographs really, really well. And when I was opening up a studio, it kind of clicked to me early on that it would be really cool to install some semi-permanent swatches of Nick's work in the studio to use as backdrops for photos.
Okay. So why the Fresco Harmony though versus just painting different colors on the wall?
Well, it's because of the texture of the fresco. It feels like a, you know, if it feels like a muslin background, or it feels like a, you know, it has a lot of depth. It has a lot of dimension. It has it feels textured. It looks textured.
William's just moving into this space. This is like going to be, he's got some his office back here, and this is kind of the lobby area. So we went with Gallery Pearl in the lobby, and then he liked the idea of the Feinberg Sapphire with the gold swirl on these walls. But let's take a walk into the studio and let's talk about why you chose some of these colors back here. So two questions, I guess. How did you come up with this color palette for these walls, and why these colors?
Well, all the colors, except for a couple like the Jordan Sky and the Haynes Coral, are pretty much on the neutral side. But you know, I mean, mostly, I chose the Merriman Beige because it is just a great all-purpose neutral color to use as a background. And I added, you know, I wanted you to do the swirl because adding that kind of texture to it just gives it so much depth and dimension, especially when it's kind of blurred out in a photograph, that I think it's just going to be an awesome all-purpose background for photos in the studio. And Jordan Sky gives me a great option for when I'm working with kids. Same thing with the coral. The gray is an awesome option for doing headshots of people, or if I just want a really super neutral, cool background. But really, as you can see, most of the studio is covered in Fresco Harmony.
Right.
And probably the minute, much more is covered than it is not covered. The texture of the fresco versus the orange peel texture of the wall makes me wish the whole studio was covered, but you know, that's okay, maybe down the road. But it's just awesome. I mean, just the texture of this compared to the bumpy texture of the wall is just, there's no comparison. It just looks 1,000 times better. So well, I just don't think paint would do it. I just don't think paint has the same kind of depth.
Cool. Well, thanks, William, and good luck. This is a cool space, and you know, I'm sure you're gonna have a lot of success.
Thanks a lot.